sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you.
What's up guys, it is Ethan and welcome back to another video. Today it's Saints versus Aston Villa. It's going to be a crucial match for the Saints because they're at one space above us. Saints have got to put out a good performance to win this game. Let's get these 3 points. Come on, you Reds. Come on, you Reds, let's hope for a big win. Villa have a lot more possession than us. John McGinn came off early due to a hamstring injury, I'm pretty sure. So 8 minutes gone, 0-0 still. Still, Aston Villa looking a lot better though, because Aston Villa had more shots than us, but let's just hope we can do better. Come on, mate.
Yes, it's the king of the suburbs.
Half time here at St Mary, it is 2-0 to the Saints. No one would have believed that it was going to be 2-0 up on the Saints. We just need to keep this game up and running to get this 3 points. We also want to try and get a home start, so we've got to get the win. So come on, you guys. Amazing result today. We tried to get Højbjerg shirt, but Højbjerg didn't do it. So thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one.